See the way you're taking care of your mom, the way you're taking care of me, the way you line up any wrong girl. Good morning, BCA Wolverines, and happy Tuesday. Today is Tuesday, February 23rd. At this time, if you would please stand and join us for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, guys, continuing with Black History Month, we are taking a look this morning at Ethel Waters. Waters first entered the entertainment business in the 1920s as a blues singer, but she made history for her work in television. Waters was the second African-American to be nominated for an Academy Award, the first African-American to star on her own television show, and the first African-American to be nominated for a Primetime Emmy Award. On this day in history, back in 1954, a group of children from Arsenal Elementary School in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, received the first injections of the new polio vaccine developed by Dr. Jonas Salk. In 2010, a new United Nations report stated that around 4.6 billion in total, or two-thirds of the world population, now own and use mobile phones. What do you think that's at this point, 2021? In 1945, during the bloody battle for Iwo Jima, U.S. Marines from the 3rd Platoon, East Company, 2nd Battalion, 28th Regiment of the 5th Division raised the U.S. flag. Marine photographer Lois Lowry was with them and recorded the event. And now you can still go to Washington, D.C. today and see that particular statue for the Iwo Jima Monument. Sorry. February 23rd, it is National Dog Biscuit Day. Did you know that you can actually find all sorts of recipes online in order to make your own homemade dog biscuits? Lots of kids in particular have turned this into quite the business. So it might be something you want to look into. Our joke of the day, did you hear about the crook who stole the calendar? Yeah, he ain't got 12 months. All right, guys, make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Have a terrific Tuesday.